What will be the most powerful investment theme over the next decade?
Healthcare.
Why will that be so?
Because we've got an aging demographic, and so the need for resources in that area, and to be able to deliver that in an affordable way. So you've got rising volumes, but you've got issues around affordability, so scale's in particularly important. Rising chronic disease, and what we've seen this year, the importance around pandemics and vaccines. We'll be right back.